All the stress I gave him. All the shame.
You're not my daughter anymore. I disown you forever.
You have to know that you've done nothing wrong.
You are the best thing in my life right now. I love you.
Help. I have done it again.
After everything we've been through, denials. How could I? I couldn't throw that away. Even pretend to. No.
Everything.
This is exactly what I was trying to protect your father from.
If they can be that cruel and are reminded that they hate their own child for being in love with them, well, they've lost me.
He's lying in hospital and you won't let me see him. My dad came! My dad!